A couple weeks back, I reviewed a video of a guy selling this here blower slash vacuum that hooks up to your grinder here, and I said in the comments of that video that I'm going to buy it, and we'll check it out in real life, and that's what I did. Made a long format video of that. I'll link that down in the comments. It pretty much went how you would expect, but no one was hurt, so that's a good thing. So, yeah. There you go.